I can't believe that I'm still sitting here trying to 1cc. And I just can't do it every time because of some clown fiesta in the final thing. Kennst du mal Hyper? Okay, okay. Yeah, yeah, go, 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 go. Bad. Please stop getting hit. No, the bee! Really? Oh. okay. 3 lives, 3 bombs, dude. That has to be enough for the last act. And a good ship. Easy mini boss. I know it's not good for points, but fuck it. That was so lucky. What hit me? Fuck! No! I don't know why, but I felt invincible for a second. I was so wrong. I was tanking so hard on the section. That was like 3 bombs in a row and... and a hyper. Oh my god. Thank you. Okay, if this is not the run, I just suck at the final boss. How did wasn't I get hit? That was insane! Oh my god! Always lucky. Show me what you got, bitch! I'm just gonna bomb every attack, I don't even fucking care. That's too high. Fucking finally. Five of them. Warning! Oh my god, extra boss! Oh wait, what?
gigantic explosions! What the fuck? Cyber, you didn't prepare me for this! Yvonne! Yvonne! Get fucked, Schwalitz Longina. So yeah, for the real, fucking Hibachi and shit, you need to collect all the B items and can die only maximum of 2 times, so the extra life don't give shit, and you can only bump once. Yo bro, you only bump once. That's a bit too tough, but... That was fun. Like, for a normal human being, this is fun. I will try to play this on a higher difficulty soon. But this was also already pretty tense, not gonna lie. I'm also gonna highlight this one. You even get credits if you manage to do it in 1cc. This is beautiful.
Mission complete. 作戦終了です.
Yeah, I know that score can be easily be multiplied, but you need to know the hyper spreads. Yes, save that replay.